in the wild or unconstrained mode, the software compares faces in preset watch list to faces in the video surveillance footage. In real conditions, such as pose variation, low resolution, facial expression, different hairstyles, inundation changes, blurriness, and occlusion between people. Typically, people and vehicles will appear in different angles, pose, and quality levels, and this is much harder.